I'm hustling. Every day I'm hustling. Yeah. Every day I'm hustling. Every day I'm hustling. Hustling. Every day I'm 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 hustling. Let's go.
Come on, Miss Queen, go shine, baby, come through. All right, if you don't mind, step to the side for a moment while we address our judges. Right here, go shine, you did that, baby. Now, wow, can we say that was amazing, guys? Yeah! Oh my goodness, Shekinah, oh, you look so beautiful, and all of my panelists look so amazing. Judges, I want to know, what do you think 30 seconds starting with Miss Beautiful Shekinah Jo?
Hey y'all, how y'all doing tonight? Hey Go Shay. You did your thing for you. It takes a lot to get in there and do all this. And I like it. I like the lion. I like them. They cute. I like them.
Woo! Yes. Clap that up. All right. Charles, a little louder for the people. They want to hear what you got to say, baby. Switch mics real quick. There we go.
Okay, I think that lion has enough hair for all of Atlanta. I mean, I think the costumes were fabulous. I think she did a fantastic job. Very, very well done.
Awesome, and Tokyo.
How y'all doing? Yeah, I have to agree also, I love the presentation. The energy was there, I was so into it. Everybody looked nice, everyone hit their marks. The dancers were definitely on point. The hair was on point. When you cut your own hair, I was like, okay. Now that was fine. I loved it.
Awesome, give it up one more time for the beautiful girl. Thank you.
Orchid will break the chains and send her free as a bird.
You need a chicken. you to live.
I'ma start it from the bottom. Show you how to flip a dollar. I got food in my dollar. I'm better, I'm back. Another day, another chance. I wake up, I wanna dance. So as long as I got my friends, I'm better. I wake up, I wanna dance. So as long as I got my friends, I'm better.
Love the creativity. It was there.
The energy was there. I feel like she fully executed the transformations on each of the girls' hair, which I love. One thing I did notice though was the girl with the blue, her fins, when she came back out, they wasn't in her hair no more. So I'm wondering, did they fall out or like what happened? That was my only thing that I was just kind of like, wasn't secure maybe. But overall, I thought she did great.
Okay. I like the fact that you were transforming hair and you were combing. The pieces did not come back with the model, so I was a little concerned about that. And I thought the show was like spectacular. The dancers were fabulous. All of that was fabulous. But I'd like to see more emphasis in you combing hair. I think otherwise you did very good, but you need to comb more hair, okay? It's a hair competition. Don't forget that.
Stood, but you know what I'm saying?
my son, and his teachings showed you how to live sensibly, righteously, and godly in today's times. Jesus Christ has redeemed you from all your sins. Allow his holy fire to purify you.
Oh.
Okay, I'm gonna let you get up, buckle. Take off your seatbelt, honey. Hallelujah. I wanna shout, honey. I wanna shout. Don't play with me. Come on, Kevin. I'm so proud of you. Y'all don't understand. We go back. I just want to know one thing. What did you think about Kevin's performance, starting with Tokyo?
I've never seen anybody do that before. So I was a little gagging, like that was dope. Like dope. I love the fact that all your transformations were clean and you got the vision. They were very fashion forward. They looked like editorial, like bold type stuff. And you cut a bob on her real hair. Girl, you must look special. I feel like, you know, we don't have to practice this with a quickie before we leave. But no, I love it. No complaints. Oh yeah, it was one thing off. I wish I would have thought you more on the stage in between the transitions with the mom. That was the only complaint I had. Because I feel like I was watching more of them and I wanted to see more of you doing your thing. But
okay, I think you did a great job. Transformations were believable. Your bob looked amazing. Those clippers, that clipper cut was awesome. I think you did a fabulous job. The transformations came on point. And I could see what you were translating to us, to the audience. Very good job.
The hottest show on the planet. Pick up all my West Indians of building, all my Jamaicans, all my Trinity people, what's good? Where are my Haitians at right now? I go by the name of DJ Team Culture.
I am your MC, Martini.
And we about to turn this place up, Caribbean Carnival style. Let's go. I'm in the field.
the city like zombie. Them shooting the phone like they're in it, breathing the proof. Off the chain with the light in the booth. You wanna pay me, light in the booth. Don't know myself with the truth. Don't want me letting them loose. Nope. Talk to you right like a goose. Duck, duck, you a goose.
just one of those smiles that breaks through.
On these beats, no.
Yeah.
To the carnival, we're gonna turn up, let's go. All my island people, what's good? Wave those flags in the air right now. We taking you to the Caribbean carnival right now, let's go. Somebody wave something. Jackie, the original Battle Dot Dada. Give it up for the greatest Caribbean Carnival. Let's go.
I love your performance. Fabulous.
It's your kind of job.
Yes, girl. So, I love the camel. The camel's grown woman. I like your shape. It's cute. You cute. But, there was so much going on in front of me, I couldn't pay attention to really what was going on. But then, I did pay attention. I seen you cut on the girl. She was cute. I liked how you cut her upside down. But then I hated your last purpose. I felt like you took me back to 96. I'm sorry, don't hate me. Because I love you. But I gotta keep it real, you know what I'm saying? Now I like the view about everybody coming out from different countries.
Give it up again for Melania! Wow, 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 and wow, thank you! Alright, that was great! Did y'all see all that talent on this stage on tonight?
Better than that? Get up! Get up!
Brothers International. Come on now, you guys can even do that.
You see, this is Warner Brothers show. And guess what? A lot of us are here asking the man to be making. And I'm a little tense here, y'all gotta excuse me because I don't do this. But we don't represent for ourselves enough. Get up!
Hair battle contest. You want to say something to them before I announce it?
I think, first of all of you all did a fantastic job. You're all winners. Unfortunately, we only have one chick tonight.
Are you guys ready?
Kirk. He's 12.